Hey everyone, it's Jay Dubkowski again with another pickups video. Meant to put one out last week, but had an abscessed tooth and just wasn't able to. But anyway, on to what I've got for the last couple of weeks. Picked up one Wii game, Kids Sport Basketball. It is complete. Got that at GameStop for $1. Also, got these 360 games at GameStop as well. Got Brink for the 360. Complete. Dark Sector for the 360, and that's complete as well. The Golden Compass, and that's complete. Lost Planet, and that one is complete. Prey, that one is complete, and the Sega Superstars Tennis, it's supposed to be with the Xbox Live Arcade, it just has the Sega Superstars Tennis, which does have the manual, so, but I got all that at GameStop for $10, so not bad. And get some pickups from my local gaming store. Get these three 360 games, they're disc only, for $1 each. And first one is Star Wars The Force Unleashed. I hate these little paper CD order things. Fear Files. And Army of Two. And then got some more PlayStation 2. I got, I think, all this for 20. Maximo versus Army of Zen. That one is complete. Playboy the Mansion. That is just disc and case only. Rune, Viking Warlord. That one is complete. Silent Hill 3, which I already had this one, but this one is complete. So, the other copy that I have is an old GameStop one, so I have that one extra now. I also picked up Silent Hill Origins, and that one is disc in case only. And then Siren, which is complete. And also, I picked up a Retrobit Retro Entertainment System. It's the NES one only. It's $24.99. I haven't opened it to start playing it yet because I need to reacquire some of my NES games. But yeah, I'm trying to start getting back those games, and then hopefully next week I'll be able to have it set up and running so you all can see how it works. But anyway, that's it for this week. Thanks for watching, and hope you enjoy the video.